When cleaning out a CPU fan in a laptop, the motor in this fan can be very, very fragile. So if you're going to use micro attachments for the vacuum to clean it, one thing I recommend is you use a plastic pry tool to hold the fan. So now, while the vacuum's on and I'm cleaning it, the fan cannot move, which means I'm less likely to damage the motor from motion that would be caused from these micro attachments moving around the fan itself.